looks good. Yeah. Do you want any kind of commentary?
Yes, please. Whatever comes to your mind.
Just an idle banter of your
like this
scenic work drive.
It used to be really a nasty, nasty, curvy road here.
Is it better now? Like, they did some construction and now the road's...
Oh, you won't believe it. It's coming right up where it's not no 200 foot drop anymore. Well, it is, but they got a proper bridge on it now.
Okay, good.
And then we're about to hit that bridge in 32 seconds.
Timing you.
Yeah.
Recycling of materials plan.
Yes, well, I think we had to agree to do that to get the mountain's permission to blow a hole through it. You don't blow walls through mountains without their permission. It's kind of like you don't climb Mount Everest without her giving you permission with snowstorms and stuff.
Do you do a lot of mountain climbing?
With the bus, yeah.
But not like Everest or anything?
Oh, no. I was just mentioning that because I watched a documentary and they said that they couldn't climb the mountain until Mount Everest gave them permission. There was blinding snowstorms on it. And you point down there at the old highway? That's the old highway down there.
Follows the river.
Yes, follows the river.
watching this documentary on climbing Everest.
Oh, gosh. A good 10 years ago?
Okay.
Use of your one